Damn, it's slick today on that rain. Fuck, it's slick in here on these rocks. Down. Damn, that rock's slick. That's a hard one. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Let me get up there, get a little closer. Get some footage.
This line right here is a fun line.
Damn, I've never noticed that. Never noticed that. Damn, that's, whoo. Hey, I'm all for filming you. Damn, that's a hell of a line right there. Not a much, yeah, spend out.
But yeah, I'll hit it.
Okay.
So I just need to go up over that roller right there. Boom, boom.
The big rock?
Yeah. Be better.
Yeah, that way you don't have to turn and zigzag.
Damn, it's a little slick today.
Yeah. That rock throws you out too.
I may have to.
What if you,
huh? You can roll it. No, I'll just have to snake through here and then go.
It's pretty loose right now, right here, too. Yeah. You gotta have a lot of balls to do shit like this. And skill. And skill. A lot of balls, though.
A lot of balls.
It's got it all up here, man. Yeah. God damn. Oh, bro, the man is something else.
Yeah.
Man is something else.
No beans, way too soft.
I was off. I was going left.
No, you had no gas.
No gas.
You didn't even have the throttle open.
Also, when I watched you, when I hit it the first time, I came up more left, where I seen you use the kicker on the right to hop this to get your front end. Okay. Yeah, I'm evaluating.
So many people avoid the rock when they should be hitting the rock.
Because it gives you the blip up over it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And a lot of times there's more traction on the rock than there is the dirt or the root or...
Okay.
Whatever.
Nice! Whoa. Hell yeah, my guy!
Whoa.
Good job! That's what I did. That's exactly what I did. It's slick, yeah. All you did was spin right here. God damn.